The thing about Rebecca is, I reckon she's still a little bit in love with me. I can blame her. Face it.